Breaking news of that armored van heist. The masked man who held up the driver is still on the loose, and Troy Athens High School is still on lockdown as police scramble to find that suspect. Let's go live now to 7 Action News reporter Kim Russell. Kim, what's the latest?
Tell me that at this hour, they are still searching for the robber. It happened here at Troy Athens High School. They say that the armored van pulled up to the main entrance right here on the east side of the building around 9 o'clock this morning. And as the van is sitting there, it's used to take any money that the school has to the bank so that employees don't have to do that. Kids were in class. A man on a bike with a hoodie and a ski mask pulls up with a gun and steals the van. Take a look at this video from Chopper 7. This is video of the van. It's a total armored van, a company out of Detroit, if you can tell from the side there. Police started searching parking lots after the call went out, and they found it pretty quickly, just minutes later. But by the time they got there, the robber was gone with the loot. It's actually notable. Police say that the van was running, the keys were inside, and the window on the side was smashed. That leads them to believe that the robber actually locked himself out of the van and had to break in to get the money after the fact. Police brought a K-9 unit out. The K-9 unit didn't detect any scent. That indicates that there probably was a getaway vehicle. The good news there is they don't believe the robber is anywhere in the area anymore. They are searching for that person, but Troy Athens High School is no longer on lockdown, and they don't believe kids were ever in danger.
The school was in session. Everybody was inside the school. The van, it was in the parking lot. The armored car van was in the parking lot at the time. So I would suspect that nobody was in danger except maybe the driver and the other guard at the time. Everybody was involved in school.
So again, they have lifted the lockdown here at Troy Athens High School because they don't believe that the robber is anywhere in the area. They believe he took off in a getaway vehicle. In the meantime, if you saw anything suspicious near the school or near that church where the van was found, the Troy International Church of God, give police a call. Reporting live in Troy, Kim Russell, 7 Action News.